seems to inbound, not Barrichelle. They get it to LeBron. Turi outs on him at three, at two. LeBron to win the game. He does! He does! Back to
take and make the big shots. They can miss all game long, but when it comes to crunch time, they dig down and they have some kind of magic inside those bodies.
9 of 23 shooting before that shot, and LeBron hits that to win the game. Warriors,
we're not surprised,
outshoot the Cavs as they've done now 10 straight times. Jackson with money shots, and LeBron the final shot.
He gets this off. I'll tell you, that is within 1/10 of a second.